So this is how to get depth inside the flower right there. It's very, very simple. It's basically this. So if I put some water on the surface here, just go ahead and try to put a few lines here. Now that's not going to look great, so I'm going to soften some edges. And then I'll just make it go like a little circle like that and wiggle it. Take a little bit of the yellow and maybe pop that in the center. And then instead of it just staying flat, I'm going to move it around. Now,